What's going on, everyone? We're talking about Binance today. Should you get involved with Binance platform? I'm here to tell you the pros and cons of if you should do it. Now, please do your own research and know this disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor. Do this for education purposes only. Let's roll the video. Let's have some fun. So here we go, an introduction to Binance. It's the largest cryptocurrency trading platform in the world because it actually offers a robust selection of trading options and features. It is not particularly user-friendly. Just note that investors may experience a steep learning curve with Binance depending on their experience and knowledge. Though its desktop and mobile dashboards, Binance offers a wide array of trading features, including an impressive selection of market charts and hundreds of cryptocurrencies. Users can actually also access a variety of trading options, including future and options, as well as several order types. So however many options and features are not available in the United States, only 65 plus of the cryptocurrencies are accessible to US customers. Okay, in addition, we do have NFTs in the NFT platform and the marketplace as well. Okay, the company as a whole was founded in 2017 by software developer Xiangping Xiao. Binance is a decentralized crypto exchange that was originally based in China, and it has hit the market strong. You know the BNB token is blowing up. Now let's go over some of the pros and cons of Binance, why you should choose it. Pros. Over 65 tradable currencies for US customers. It actually offers all these coins that gives crypto traders and investors many options. If you're outside the United States, you have even more options. Another pro, low fees. The platform offers low fees, meaning traders get to keep more of the investments and earnings. Another pro is wide selection of trading options or order types. So Binance offers several trading options, including peer-to-peer trading, spot trading, margin trading. It also offers a load of order types, including limit order, market order, stop limit order, stop market order, trailing stop order, post-only order, and one cancels the other out. Some of these options, including margin trading, are not available for US customers. Now, we've said the pros, but let's go on to some of the cons, maybe why you wouldn't want it. The US version is obviously more limited, like I've spoke about, so you don't get as much, and if you're in the US, then you do if you're out. The platform is complex. Like I said, if you are new to trading, if you're new to this space, this is a complex platform to be on, but it's also one great for learning, okay? There's no built-in digital wallet available, so while some popular exchanges have built-in digital wallets, Binance doesn't. It recommends Trust Wallet, which has a good reputation, but can only offers limited support as the issues with Binance transfers. Binance has run into regulatory trouble in several countries, has faced several regulatory and legal issues in multiple countries. Crypto investors may want to consider other exchanges. If you do, that's absolutely fine. But with a massive 4.4 rating off Instapedia and that link down below, you can make your own decision by doing your own research. Now, what cryptocurrency are available? We keep talking about it. There's over more than 365 available, all right? That's for the whole world. Obviously, US, we spoke about, you'll get 65. But these include USD, Euro, AUD, CAD, JPP, HKD, INR, right? Depending on your case, your Binance has a wide variety of currencies. Some of the currencies available are like BNB, Binance Coin, VeChain, VET, Harmony, One, VThor Token, Doge, Matic. Additionally, Binance supports popular cryptocurrency, including Dash, Cosmos, Compound, Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, Cardano, all of them, okay? Everything you could think of. The trading experience is incredible. If you are new to trading, it is hard, but it's very good to go in there and learn. The fees are extremely low, extremely low. It's got fantastic security, includes 2FA with the Google Authenticator and a short message service, SMS, address whitelisted device management, and the ability to restrict devices. Okay, super, super simplistic to open the account. All you gotta do is follow these steps. Visit the website, click on Get Started, register, enable your 2FA, link your payment and deposit. It's got incredible customer service, okay? Go through the Twitter as well. And how does it compare to other cryptocurrencies? So let's compare it quickly to Coinbase before we finish. Binance International supports more cryptocurrencies than Coinbase. Binance spot trading fees are lower than Coinbase. Binance offers reward programs for holding BUSD on its platform, while Coinbase offers rewards for staking them. Coinbase Pro users have access to native digital wallet. Binance doesn't. Coinbase is generally regarded as one of the most stable cryptocurrencies. Binance has run into various issues. So you can see how it's a 50-50 split here. So if you do decide to go with Binance, guys, please do your own research through this article. Get stuck in. Never invest, never get involved with something unless you are comfortable. Okay, that's the main thing. I hope you enjoyed this, guys. Let's jump to the summary. That's it from me, guys. Please do your own research, and more importantly, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'm going to see you next time.